So now that we can build an index, well, we want to use it. We want to use it to respond to queries. If you understood how the add to index code works, I think you'll be able to write the query code yourself. So the lookup procedure takes two inputs. The first is an index, and that's the data structure we've been working with. It's a list where each element of the list is a list containing a keyword, and a list as its second element, and that list is a list of URLs where that keyword appears. The second input is the keyword to lookup. That's what we're searching for. So the output of lookup should be a list of all the URLs associated with the input keyword. So as an example, we constructed the index here, where we added two URLs with the keyword Udacity. The result from doing a lookup on the keyword Udacity should be a list containing those two URLs. We should be concerned what happens if the keyword does not exist. If the keyword doesn't exist, well, there are no URLs associated with that keyword. So we should just return an empty list. So see if you can define the lookup procedure.